I put my circular saw. Measure the base. I put HMR 6 mm. Mark then cut it. I put HMR 18 mm. Mark HMR, then cut it. Assemble all parts. I add chamfer on the edge for maximum cut. Thank you. Mark the bottom base. Then make T slot. Cut two pieces HMR 18 millimeters. Then drill it. Install HMR cuts before on the main base. Make sure everything is right. This is first cut on the track saw. Set up the blade's height, then cut the track saw carefully. If everything is right, you see the blade attached to the track saw. Sander the surface to make smooth. I add sandpaper on the bottom as a grip. Now, I try to cut HMR with size 70 millimeters. I try to cut without clamp. The result is precision and perfect 90 degrees. Now, I try to cut using self-clamp. You no need additional clamp again if you use this track saw. I really happy with the result, precision and perfect 90 degrees. You can use the self-clamp as a guide for straight cut.